Four young Minneapolis artists bursting with talent are getting the opportunity of a lifetime. They've been invited to the most prestigious international fringe festival. As Carla Holt reports, by going, they could accomplish another important first.
Drowning in words and
with lyrics of music. Danzas of spoken word. Four young leaders from four different high schools bring their perspective
of how we live
to the last 2 years, what they call the beautiful ugly.
It's all of us as our normal selves reflecting on that very dark time.
But there's no light at the end to save me.
And getting our grievances out, and also it gives another shed of light on the black mind.
This is the Legacy Arts Group, pouring their passions into an artistic performance. One that has earned them an invitation to the most prestigious international fringe festival.
Everything you want to achieve.
The Edinburgh Fringe is the originator of every fringe across the world.
Director Tomiko French says the invitation is the culmination of multiple casts and an indirect journey.
We were on a wonderful trajectory all through 2019 and 2020, and then March 17th happened.
But the events of the last 2 years only further inspired these artists, these leaders today, with each of them enduring the ugly to seek the beauty.
I'm so glad that I have this opportunity. I have Ms. French and this family that I have here to help me go through those things and to help me push those feelings out so that I never get discouraged and I never give up.
Myself and maybe